Alright, here we are for part two of my reaction to The Mandalorian Season 2, Episode 5, The Jedi. Quick reminder, hit the subscribe button and the notification bell. Your support's appreciated. Alright, here we go. So, Mando's been tasked with hunting and killing Ahsoka. He asked where he could find her, but he didn't say he would actually kill her. You gotta look into those details. Oh, so that's the thing about villains. They don't notice the loopholes in what people say. Well, not the majority of them don't. The extremely smart ones do. Where are you, Snaps? Uh-oh. Yeah, you just stay safe, little guy. Huh. Not false alarm. Woo! Sorry, Mando, but you've never faced one like this before. It is. It's about him. Well, come on, Ahsoka. Oh, she's smiling. Well, come on. Don't keep me in suspense here. They're speaking through their minds. Grogu? No, I'm sticking with Baby Yoda. No. No. No, I'm sticking with Baby Yoda. Sorry. That explains how he survived Anakin. Mm-hmm. Master Yoda. Yeah. Yeah. The Jedi Order may have fallen, but they are not, the Jedi are not extinct. There's still you, Ahsoka, and Luke, and Leia. And now we have Baby Yoda. I am not calling him Grogu. I am not calling him that. Mm-mm. Right then. Come on, you can do it. Come on. What's wrong? Fear leads to anger. Anger leads to hate. Hate leads to suffering. Right. No, I'm sticking with Baby Yoda. Let him feel it. There we go. Why not? No. Anakin. There we go. Well, yeah. Oh yeah, we did. We need a plan. All right, we're gonna stop there. Man, this is really getting good. Well, the Mandalorian and the Jedi. Sounds like it would be a great series. We're halfway there anyway. But Ahsoka has a point. Baby Yoda's connection to Mando makes him vulnerable to the dark side. And Ahsoka's seen what that can do. What it did to her old master. She doesn't want to see that happen again. Yes, I'm still using Baby Yoda. I am not going to use Grogu. It doesn't work for me. Don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you haven't already subscribed. Leave your comments down below and I will see you in part 3. I love you all and there is nothing you can do about it. See you in a bit. Grogu.